Nope, the truck isn't on fire. That's the exhaust or something. I went over there and talked to him. I don't know if that's his truck or not, but that thing is smoking. It's coming out of the exhaust pipe.